You going to the championship this year? You know, as a proud member of the Rockets, I'm going to say that it's over for any NBA.